welcome back. I was working on some farms and some homes over here, I believe. I did get some... Oh, I got a trader, okay. I was wondering what's going on there. Chestnut and pumpkin. I don't have anything going in that inventory. We could take some venison over there, probably. 300 venison, let's get some firewood. And I'll get a, probably get a chestnut seed. Or do I have chestnut? Nope, I don't have chestnut. I'll get a chestnut seed. Get some nuts. Now dismiss that guy. What does this have? Only one trader, okay. Four, five traders. That'll go a little bit faster then. This guy doesn't take any venison, okay. I'll get chestnut another time. I'll go ahead and dismiss him. Let's see how the food production is going. Yeah, we're kind of a little bit behind right now. So I'm gonna go ahead and put in some type of food production over here. Put in a market probably, or no, I'll put in first my food sources. I'll go ahead and put in Gather's Hut over here. It's nice round. Put a Gather's Hoodie, Hunting Cabin. Storage Barn. Let's get in some fishing over here. The dust's gonna be crossed over a little bit, but that's fine. No, I'll just put it over here, I guess. That's not gonna get too much fish, but that'll be fine for right now. Do I have a road there? Oh, that is a road there, isn't it? Okay. Okay. Build some homes out here. I have plenty of stone. 2, 3. I'd like to build some homes here near the lake. That's probably a nice view. I can't do it, that's too close. Alright, maybe over here, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 homes. All over there and in here. Though there'll be, this will be in my next expansion over to this part of the land. I could get some stone cutters off. 5, 4 stone cutters, that's fine. So we have more laborers. And just right now trying to build our food production up. We're kind of using more than producing right now. And that's not what we want. So I'm hoping get that. So, wait a second, guys. I'll be right back. Sorry about that, guys. It was a little bit far away. My wife called me, so I'll take some 300 iron. See how much I can get for 1,000 firewood. 4,000. Oh, I could take all that stone as well. Might as well take it. Trade everything. Get all that iron. I don't have a church yet, do I? No, I never built a church, so that's the next thing that's gonna go in here as a chapel. Don't know exactly where I wanna put it. Probably here near the lake somewhere. Facing the lake. Well, that's a nice place to put it a little bit. No, I'm not gonna put that there. That takes away some of my food sources. Where do I want to put it? Do I want to put it over here? Trying to figure out where I want to put this church. Where do I want to put it? Maybe on the other side of this lake. That'll cut in a little bit to that. But I like to have this church right on the lake. Not gonna let me because of that road system right there. So I have to get rid of some roads. Then I could put the church in. 3 builders. Get 20 farmers. 12 gatherers. Get in another trader. Food is low. Oh yeah, it's definitely low. Come on, guys. I know you can get some more food in. I'm gonna go ahead and take off the stonecutters for right now. We need some people to go hunting. And yeah, that's about it for right now. Stone we have plenty of. So we just traded for some stone, and this could go to some sheep. Let's go split that. We don't have any workers for there, so I'm gonna have to see. No, that's the one person is gonna be working there. Okay, that's fine. So I'm get some wool in. Oh, we have plenty of wool, so we can do some warm coats. So where's my... Do I only have one tailor? Wherever I can find him. I think he's here in the near from... Oh, there he is. Go ahead and do some warm coats. Alrighty. And let me get my... church in now here in the near from the lake. They still haven't removed that one piece of road yet. Oops, sorry. Just need to move that one piece of road and I could put that in here. Come on, guys, remove that one piece of road. I keep on pressing the wrong buttons today. Come on, guys. Alright, they'll get rid of that road. Oh, we got cattle. We can get a couple cattle more in there, but nah, we're fine for right now. 6 herdsmen. So, did they move that one piece of road now or not? Yeah, they did. Okay. That's gonna be a nice place for that church. Another trader. We want the trades for some food, so I'm gonna take a. See how much. Oh, excuse me. See how much I could trade for. $300. I'm just gonna take 1,000 wheat. Get some chestnuts. 500. Some apples, 500, and 100 plums, why not? And trade for that. Oh, I have 37 students. We have two teachers. Oh, see, I need to build another school as well. Build one over here. Why not? One, two homes over there. We're gonna go ahead and build that church. That's what I wanted. Some more fishermen in. But everything's looking better now, I think. Yeah, we're producing more now, okay. Right at the minute, so that's good. Wanna keep that number up. And this is just gonna be my Church on the Lake. This episode. I could get some more firewood going up, probably. So I'm gonna go ahead and add. Oh, see, I keep on clicking the wrong one. That's not the one I wanted. This is the one I want. No? There you go. See, that's getting in the way for my other Farsus Lodge over there. So I'm gonna go ahead and build it probably up here. Just cross that a little bit. Pause that. Let's see what our trader has. Wheat, cabbage, don't need any. Can order some stuff. We have wheat already, don't we? No, wheat and cabbage we don't have. Ah, okay, that's why I ordered it. See, that's too much for the cabbage seeds because I ordered it. $782. Yeah, that's fine. Don't have enough for the cabbage seed, but at least we have the wheat seed now, so we can start growing some wheat. My corn. That's late summer. It's gonna be harvested. I could get some wheat fields down here somewhere. Get some farms in. One farm. Large. Alright, that's fine. I'll just get that one farm to be. Do it while I'm doing that. Get my third teacher in there. Get some more vendors in. And probably next episode I could start another market, maybe down here. So. Alrighty, guys. So that's enough for this time. It's autumn 21. I'm gonna pause this. And we'll see us next time, guys. Till then.